The Heroes in Health Awards were instituted to recognize outstanding individuals, entities, organizations, services, products, and programs in the health sector. This year's awards will run under the theme, Rebuilding the Health Sector with Innovation and Creativity. Addressing the media today, the Minister of Health, Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng, revealed that this year more emphasis will be put on the innovative and creative solutions to problems, efficiency, quality, and affordability of healthcare services.
The Heroes in Health Awards seek to recognize and motivate individuals and institutions who are making extraordinary contributions to the health sector in Uganda. This program complements several other initiatives that seek to motivate players in the health sector. After the successful second edition in 2021, which received significant mileage and support from the public, partners and stakeholders, the Ministry of Health, in conjunction with extraordinary media, has initiated the third edition of the showcase with the award ceremony slated for 24th November 2022.
Despite the challenges faced by the health sector during the COVID-19 pandemic, Acheng revealed that the past 2.5 years of the COVID-19 pandemic have encouraged health-related innovations, and the awards come in handy to recognize the good deeds of several stakeholders.
Still plenty of questions. Many players have led the charge in innovating the pandemic landscape, from telehealth to chronic conditions to COVID-19 related services. Disruptive and exciting innovations are revolutionizing the health sector, leading to improved efficiency, better patient outcomes. How can healthcare organizations and practitioners be innovative in the present day? What are the innovations that deserve the attention of Ugandans?
It will happen if we have very good publicity. And this is what I want to request, that we do as much sensitization about this event as possible, because we want the public, the clients, the patients, to be the ones to nominate the people to be considered for these awards. We don't want we ourselves, the health workers, to start nominating each other, to start nominating our colleagues. We want the people who receive our services to be the ones to say, oh, Dr. Kamara, when he was a doctor in the Kavale Hospital, was an exceptional doctor.
The participants in the Heroes in Health Awards will be nominated by the public and will undergo rigorous vetting.